Juneteenth, June 19, 1865. Free at last. American slaves in Texas who were already freed finally found out they were free 2½ years later. On June 19, 1865, when Union Major General Gordon Granger, with 2,000 troops, arrived in Galveston with the freedom news, he proclaimed that all enslaved are now free. One thing's for sure, no lie can live forever. The Emancipation Proclamation. Freed. 3.5 million persons enslaved. The slaves in Texas celebrated their newfound liberation on June 19, 1865.